Where's everybody going?
To Gobbler's Knob. It's Groundhog Day.
It's still just once a year, isn't it?
Tomorrow is Groundhog Day, and I'm going out to Punxsutawney for our country's oldest groundhog festival. So, as you know, according to the legend, tomorrow, February 2nd, if the groundhog wakes and sees a shadow, we've got 6 more weeks of winter.
What blizzard? It's a couple of flakes!
Do you ever have deja vu?
Didn't you just ask me that?
Who is your perfect guy?
He's kind, sensitive, and gentle. He's not afraid to cry in front of me.
This is a man we're talking about, right?
You love me.
I love you.
You don't even know me.
He was a really, really great guy. I really, really liked him.
I'm a god.
You're a god.
I'm a god, not the god. I didn't just survive a wreck. I wasn't just blown up yesterday. I have been stabbed, shot, poisoned, frozen, hung, electrocuted, and burned. Every morning I wake up without a scratch on me, not a dent in the fender. I am an immortal.
I've killed myself so many times, I don't even exist anymore.
There is no way that this winter is ever going to end.
The worst part is that tomorrow you will have forgotten all about this, and you'll treat me like a jerk again.
Rita, if you only had one day to live, what would you do with it?
Don't you worry about cholesterol, lung cancer, love handles?
I don't worry about anything anymore.
He might be okay. No, probably not now.
Do you ever have deja vu, Mrs. Lancaster?
I don't think so, but I could check with the kitchen.